abandoned here back in the 70s. They built this so they can contact his mom.
His mother.
Mother. Well, they call him mom.
Oh, they call him mom?
Yeah.
Same as us? Mom. Okay.
They're all mom.
They're all mom.
Ooh, let's take this. We'll run here for a little bit.
At the bottom. Yeah, I think so.
Alright.
We can pull you out.
Yeah, I got a winch. I've been doing pretty good getting up and wrapping around a tree.
Oh, shit. But... Yeah. Your back left. There you go.
Aww. Don't tell me there's no.
It's too deep. Well, it also might be because your front end's hitting.
Is this it? Is this really out? Oh wow, dude. It's literally burning my rubber up.
Track cool. Grabbers.
Which one should we put it on? The back ones?
These, I mean, These are the two that are slipping.
Are we going forward?
Huh?
We're going forward, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. Sponsor us.
Sponsor us, please.
This is the way you put them through this hole. And hopefully, we don't get anything caught in here. Unless, should we put them in the front or back? Bounce.
I mean, it'll be in the back eventually.
Let's see. Go over like that. So these end up. This block here, and I think we can the what brake pad?
Yeah.
All right, so tuck that bit in. Or tuck that one. Well, technically, you don't want it to rub. So let's hope.
You're good. Maybe go backwards. Yeah, we gotta put one on the front too. Okay. Front's slipping now. Testing with two on now.
Oh yeah, I'm not even moving it in front.
No.
Grip.
Yeah, no, like this one was hopping and shit. I didn't get a video of it, but.
All right, where's the X? I had to dig. I can't move my front tire, that's why.
Yeah. Because that one got hooked on. Alright, stop it there.
Yeah, what's that?
Okay. That was the track grabber.
You said Mondays aren't fun days.
Oh, we got the winch down here.
Yeah.
Woo, that was fun.
Alright, settle down.